I can't believe my little girl's getting married.
Here's the wedding itinerary for the week.
Looks like we won't get much time together.
You're part of the dance rehearsal. Don't you see the asterisk that says mother of the bride?
Now I'm an asterisk.
RJ!
This is my Aunt Janice.
And you must be the mother of the... Lana?
Hello. I mean, hello.
Could someone please explain what's going on?
Once upon a time, your father and Emma's mother dated in college.
Wait, what?
No, I mean, it wasn't serious.
Are you serious?
My daughter has to fall for the son of the guy who ripped my heart out.
You have to play cool. Let him see what he's missed, but don't let him know you care.
Well.
What are you doing?
I'm leaving.
The best thing you can do is relax.
Mixed doubles?
She doesn't like to lose.
Who said anything about losing?
Sorry.
Hey, buddy, I'm a doctor. I need you to relax and breathe. Hey, listen, can I buy you a drink tonight?
Oh, thank you.
She's wide open.
See you then.
You're welcome.
I get that you were a thing in college, but what's the big deal?
We were everything to each other. And then one day, he's just gone.
All right, everyone, find your partners.
I don't have a partner.
I'll be your partner.
What is going on between the two of them?
Mom, are you okay?
Honey, I'm fine.
It's time to take care of me a bit less and take care of yourself a little bit more. I just want you to be happy.
Nothing says elegance like a black and white wedding.
So?
Your mother will be wearing this one.